Tim Cook tweeted this. We believe users should have the choice over data that is being collected about them and how it's used. Facebook can continue to track users across app and website as before. App tracking transparency in iOS 14 will just require that they ask for your permission first. But the question is, what's the reason behind this tweet? So over past couple of days, you might have heard that Apple and Facebook have gotten in a fight and your privacy is in the middle of it. The battle has surely heated up now, but the seeds were sown back in June 2020 when Apple announced the new iOS 14, in which they included a feature called ATT, App Tracking Transparency. This feature is designed to give you a choice to disable tracking between apps. App developers will need to take your permission before tracking your data across apps and websites, and you can see the analytics like which apps tracks your what data. Now this is where Facebook comes into the picture. Okay. So before we get any deeper into this, I would just like to ask you something. Has this ever happened to you? That you are browsing the internet to buy a product, let's say a new gaming headphone. You go to one website after another for a newer model or have a discount, but then something comes up and you close all your open tabs and you forgot all about that buying headphones. And then you get back to your normal days, scrolling through memes on Facebook or liking your friend's selfie on Instagram, and suddenly you see an ad for a gaming headphones on your feed, the exact ones you were planning to buy. How did Facebook or Instagram know this? You weren't using Facebook or Instagram when looking for a headphone, so what happened? The website you visited had installed a tracking code, Facebook Pixel, which identified your device ID, and based on that, it finds your Facebook user ID. Now, based on this collected data, the ads which start popping up are unique to you, just you, and these are called personalized ads. We won't be getting into whether it's right or wrong because it may depend from a person to person. Maybe someone likes getting the best discounts that are just for them, maybe someone doesn't. But now, if you disable the tracking on your Apple device, the website won't be able to recognize you and serve you personalized ad. This not only hurts Facebook revenue, but also the revenue of a shop, brand, or a company who are running these ads. And with the massive user base of over 2 billion people, everyone from a small shop to huge malls use Facebook advertising to reach their targeted customer and make profits. To highlight this and showcase their site, Facebook, the social media giant, published two full front page ads on a major US newspaper against Apple. The newspaper ads by Facebook take small businesses as the center point to make their case for a personalized ads. And now, this is what Tim Cook responded in the tweet, wherein he said that Facebook can continue to track users across app and websites as before, but in iOS 14, they will have to ask for your permission first. Some questions that arise in my mind are, we really appreciate Apple giving us more control over data in iOS 14.3 and also all the steps Apple has taken in past to provide more secure devices to us. But the question come up in my mind that, given the control Apple has over its hardware and software, could they have come up with this feature sooner? Now, this move taken by Apple not only affects Facebook and Instagram, but all the apps in the App Store. Every app has to ask for your permission before they track you or use your data. So why? Why Facebook is the only one agitated by this move right now? If they consider themselves fair, open, and helpful, why they are so afraid of a small pop-up? Are they just using small businesses as their pawn to get what really they want, or this is a legitimate issue and might affect the livelihood of millions of businesses? I certainly don't have all the answers right now, but I want to know your thoughts on this. Did Apple take the right move? Do let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And if you think Facebook is hero in this picture, then you can share that too. I'll be waiting for your comments. Thanks. I'm Nikhil signing off. Stay safe, stay connected.